and he dissociated with themselves. I do not belong with the argument that people drink to have a good time. You know, any kind of chemical or just your perception of yourself. And then if you're unhappy with yourself. When I drank to forget about certain problems I had. Now, just because I stopped drinking doesn't mean those problems have gone away. I've just found a different way of dealing with them. Solutions do not miraculously appear, you know, unfortunately.
Is it easier to deal with those problems now, without alcohol and drugs?
No, at all. Just my days longer, you know. Drinking was a really effective way for me to close off the day, you know. But when things got too much, drink as fast as much as I could till I passed out, you know. So then, I mean, for me, sleep is a fundamental part of my day, you know, shapes my day. I like to go to sleep. I can't sleep. And when you're lying in bed thinking about things, you know, things get too much sometimes. But now I cope with it, you know.
What do you think was the reason behind all this, the breakdown?
I think it's anything to do with being in a band. I think it's anything to do with being a writer. I think it's anything to do with the music industry. I mean, there's lots of things about the music industry that I completely, inherently dislike, but that's not a problem, you know. Everybody's got a job to do. Every job involves pressure, and I quite like pressure. It makes you feel a bit alive, you know. But, I mean, hospitals that I've been in, you know, mental illness doesn't take any account of what job you do. You know, there's people in the same wards that are, you know, bricklayers, doctors, hairdressers, you know, medical profession, judges, jurors, you know, wherever, you know, you've just got no control.
What did you think when you heard the speculation from the press that they said that you're doing all this just because you want press for the new forthcoming album?
Well, I didn't expect things like that from the British press. I didn't expect much difference. I don't think people in bands make much difference anyway. People I respect and cared about said something like that, I would be upset. If somebody I don't even know writes it, I'm not interested in their opinion. You know, I mean, I know what happened. I know what's gone on in my life since I was a child. I know what happened to me when I was a child. And since I've grown up, I know what I live for, I know what I believe in, I know what my philosophy on life is. Selling a few more copies of a CD is not very high on my list of priorities. People I care about, I think I write good words. People that I care about think we write good music, and that's all I'm really interested in. You know, I don't want any kind of applause if it's on terms that I cannot accept.